What up, Richard Timmons here. Hulu has greenlit the series adaptation of the novel simply titled Washington Black, which is set to star This Is Us star Sterling K. Brown, who will also be executive producing the film. Based on the novel of the same name, the 9-episode series follows the 19th century adventures of George Washington, Washed on Black, an 11-year-old boy on the Barbados sugar plantation who must flee after a shocking death threatens to upend his life. Brown will play the courageous, larger than Medwin Harris, who traveled the world after a traumatic childhood as a black refugee in Nova Scotia, as the de facto mayor of black Halifax, prioritizes the community over everything except Washington Black, his young prodigy. Meeting Wash sends him down a challenging path of self-discovery. The film will be written by Selwyn Sifu Hines. No release date has been set, but this sounds like it would be really intriguing. I mean, Sterling K. Brown, of course, This Is Us is coming to an end next year, if I'm not mistaken. So nice to see him, you know, already set a TV project, you know, once the, that show comes around. But that aside, this does sound like to be really intriguing. I never read the books, I can't really comment on that. But, you know, Sterling K. Brown, he is picking up lots of interesting projects down the line. He has this new movie coming out with Kerry Washington, which is, I think, Thunder Something. Can't remember the actual name of that. He's even doing an action movie, so yeah, and I see him really showing his strength since This Is Us is, you know, coming to an end, so pretty cool right there. But anyway, let me lead you guys. What are your thoughts on Sterling K. Brown starring in this Hulu series adaptation of Washington Black? Have you ever read the book it's based on? Are you a fan of Sterling K. Brown? Drop a comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell for more notifications. This is Simu signing off.